One day I came to him, I was so thirsty. I asked for water, my throat was so dry. He gave me water that I had never dreamed of. But for this water, my Lord had to die. He said, I thirst, yet he made the river. He said, I thirst, yet he made the sea. I thirst, said the King of the ages. In his great thirst, he brought water. Now there's a river that flows as clear as crystal. It comes from God's throne above. Like a river, it wells up inside of me, bringing mercy and life-giving love. He said, I thirst, yet he made the river. He said, I thirst, yet he made the sea. I thirst, said the King of the ages. In his great thirst, he brought water. Yes, he said, I thirst, yet he made the rivers. And one day my Savior hung up on the cross and he said, I thirst. Yes, I thirst. Yes, I thirst, yet he made the seas. And I thank you, Lord, for what you did for me. He said, I thirst, yet he made the river. He said, I thirst, yet he made the sea. I thirst, said the King of the ages. In his great thirst, he brought water.